Neighbor from the Vault here. Welcome back to some more Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. We're going to go ahead and just jump right back into it, so see you back in just a sec. Well, wait a minute. Sneak onto the Emperor's flagship under the cover of darkness. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, hold on. That just, like, came out of nowhere. I'm not supposed to talk to anyone before that? Like, we're not gonna talk to anyone or say anything or... Maybe we'll talk to Ciri.
Got a minute?
Of course.
Once you'd left Yen and me on the Isle of Avalon, what happened to you? What did you do?
I traveled. Through time, space, different worlds. I saw houses of glass, ran with unicorns at the world's end. Even lived in an undersea kingdom for a time.
Freedom. Always had a taste for it.
I still do.
So why'd you return?
It was too much. I almost drowned in it. When everything is possible, it quickly becomes a lot less alluring.
Traveling between worlds, what's it like?
It's nice.
Difficult?
It was at first, but in time it became automatic, like riding a horse.
Bet a lot of mages would love to learn to do it.
I'm certain they would. But Avalok claims they've neither the knowledge nor talent. He spent 4 centuries learning to do it. Yet can still only find and pass through pre-existing portals. I go wherever I please. Whenever I please.
Eridan's located you time and again. How's that work?
When I pass between worlds, I create a kind of shockwave. Anyone properly trained can sense it. That's how Avalok explains it, at any rate. He can do it too.
So you shouldn't actually ever use your power.
It's not like that. The impulse is stronger the longer my voyage. On short hops, the disturbance is practically imperceptible.
I should go.
All right. We'll talk later.
So I know most of those we pretty much already heard in one way or another. We need to sneak onto that ship, but I feel like I should talk to more people. Hi, random sailor. Oh, here we go.
Geralt.
Ever think about the past? About your time with the Hunt?
At times, I'm amazed we survived. Eridan's not usually one to leave witnesses behind.
That's just it. He didn't. Lost my memory when I escaped the Hunt.
Ah, yes. Your famous amnesia.
You didn't have it?
For a short time, only. Once the Emperor's mages got their hands on me, my memory quickly returned.
When the Hunt had you, hope they didn't hurt you.
Even if they did, I've no memory of it. The whole time's but a string of phantom images. Blood and fire. A wild chase through different worlds. All shrouded in fog. Though I do remember you coming for me. Trading your life for mine. I hadn't the chance to thank you then.
You'd have done the same for me.
I'm touched by your certainty. But you've yet to tell me how you escaped them.
Wouldn't mind knowing that myself. There are times I remember rushing forward, red riders around me. Next thing I know, I'm in the woods at the foot of Kaer Morhen. That's it. What did Eridan want from you exactly?
The same thing he wanted from you. You don't recall?
Draw a blank on most of my time with them.
We were bait, Geralt. Both of us. Eridan believed Ciri would come for us sooner or later and he would capture her. Fortunately, she didn't fall for it.
How do you go from being the Emperor's hostage to being his ally?
One day, the door of my cell opened, and instead of seeing the usual officer, I saw Emir. He promised to release me and grant me free rein of the Imperial Treasury, provided I did what he asked.
He told you about Ciri, and you accepted his offer. Why?
Shared aims make for strange bedfellows. I knew I had to find Ciri before Eridan did. And if any man had the power and the means to help me, it was the Emperor. Besides, once all's said and done, he is her father.
Why didn't you look for me after you'd recovered your memory and your freedom?
I assumed you would recover quickly and find me first.
You had mages to help you. I was on my own.
Well, not entirely. Besides, I knew you'd fled the hunt. Eridan would never have let you go. He'd erased my memory, but you escaped. It was wholly possible he hadn't had the chance with you. And there were your Witcher mutations. I expected they'd stave off any serious injury.
Still can't get something out of my mind.
What?
Thanks, Yan. See you later.
Yes, Geralt?
Went by your laboratory.
I trust you did not make a mess.
Didn't mention you were the NL Elves' chief source of knowledge about Ciri's abilities.
I didn't mention many things. Fortunately, they're no longer important.
Your experiments with the gene, Elder Blood, that's not important.
I pursued those studies to protect Ciri. To protect Lara Doran's blood, in whomever's veins it courses.
Ran into someone at your lab.
Did you know?
Mm-hmm. A she-elf. Claimed you hate Ciri. So how's that fit you trying to protect her, whatever the cost?
Not at all. You don't really expect me to confess my feelings to you, do you?
Alright guys, I'm not sure if that actually cut out on your end, but all of a sudden the sound cut on my end, so I'm not entirely sure what just happened, but lost my sound there for a second. Either way, I'm gonna go ahead and head over there, try to sneak into the whatever under the cover of night, see if we can do that, and then I will be back in just a second. Also, I'm gonna loot this shit. Give me the loot! Yeah. Alright, sorry. Bye! Thank you so much for watching me play The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. If you like this video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It really does mean a lot to me. It definitely tells me what kind of content you guys want to see in the future. And guys, it is a huge motivation to keep moving forward. So thank you so much for being here. I really do appreciate it. If you want, you can go ahead and comment here on YouTube, or you can check me out over on Twitter. Engage with me over there, at Amber from the Vault, spelled the same way as here. No O in from, no E in the. In the meantime, if you want to see more of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, go ahead and click on that playlist there that should be popping up in just a sec. There should also be a video that YouTube thinks you'd like based on your viewing history, as well as a picture of my big dumb head. Click that. That will subscribe you to the channel so you can find out when I have new videos. Click the bell icon if you'd like to get those notifications. Thank you so much. I will see you all in the next one.